Latino.
Will Eddie Guerrero continue his momentum tonight and also Sunday in the triple threat elimination match for the tag team titles at Survivor Series? Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Marching away from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero. Eddie Guerrero set to go one-on-one with Rey Mysterio here tonight. And again, like our first matchup between Edge and Chavo, partners have been banned from ringside by SmackDown General Manager Stephanie McMahon.
Well, tonight's SmackDown being brought to you by WWE SmackDown. Shut your mouth. The best storylines ever. Period. End of story. Stores now.
And by Sony Pictures, half past 10 in theaters tomorrow.
And by Truth, we've got knowledge. Pass it on. In fact, Truth.
Get Anthology, you can hear it for real. Mysterio gets set to go one-on-one with Eddie Guerrero. Again, folks, partners have been banned from ringside in this matchup, thanks to General Manager Stephanie McMahon as they lock up center of the ring. Ooh, Sunday at Survivor Series. Eddie a bit surprised by that. But Sunday at Survivor Series, the triple threat elimination matchup. The Guerreros versus Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit versus the new champions Edge and Rey Mysterio. And here's Eddie Guerrero. Quickly thought he was going into the cover, but into the chin lock.
Shoulder was up. I don't think Eddie realized that Mysterio's left shoulder was up. Just trying to feel each other out. These two men do know each other very well. Wrestled each other many times.
You know, it's going to be tough for either the Guerreros or Benoit Angle to wrestle those tag team titles off of Edge and Rey Mysterio. Did you see the emotion, the elation that Mysterio and Edge showed last week?
Wow!
When they actually won the titles in that great 2-3 falls matchup.
But call emotion doesn't always win. Oh! Emotion doesn't always win a match. You gotta win a match by, you know, hitting a nice move and catch a nice break. Get lucky sometimes. It's not always about emotion.
Well, Rey Mysterio taking it to Latino Heat with that armbar, working on Eddie Guerrero. And I guess the theme of this matchup is trying to wear your opponent down before Survivor Series this Sunday from the sold-out Garden. Latino Heat, Eddie Guerrero. Wanted a shot at the tag team titles. Oh, wow, what a tilt from the overweight backbreaker. And Eddie has gained control of this matchup.
Well, Eddie Guerrero, no doubt a ring general.
Here's the cover by Eddie, and Mysterio gets the shoulder up.
A man like Eddie Guerrero, nice modified armbar there. A man like Eddie Guerrero, once he gets the upper hand on you, you're in a world of trouble. Big time. Guerrero gets cocky. I mean, check out this backbreak right here. Built the world. Bam! Backbreak. Sweet.
And Eddie Guerrero, you can see the pain Mysterio's in. Guerrero continues the pressure.
Got that armbar is controlling Mysterio's head by controlling his jaw. Control a man's head, you control his body.
You can never question the heart of Rey Mysterio.
Point of the elbow, right on the point of the elbow of Guerrero. What an elbow.
And this crowd is all over Eddie Guerrero. But again, as Eddie Guerrero continues to be aggressive on Rey Mysterio, you cannot question the heart of Rey Mysterio. We saw it last week in the tag team matchup. How many times is Mysterio down and out only to kick out and help his team pick up the championship?
You never know when Mysterio can pop one out on you, catch a pink cover, and Eddie Guerrero's very aware of that. That's what makes him a ring general.
Get that glass, man!
Look how cocky Eddie Guerrero is.
Man, that's Latino. He's got confidence.
And Eddie Guerrero quickly back on top of Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio knows you don't want to get Guerrero too confident in there.
Eddie Guerrero continues the pressure on Rey Mysterio. And what about a few moments ago, Paul Heyman heading into the locker room of the Big Show and asking the Big Show for professional courtesy to at least back off into Survivor Series and not call out. Look at the balance of Mysterio. The leg scissors to Eddie Guerrero. Mysterio, nice arm drag takedown by Guerrero and again in control.
Big time deep arm kick, 2-on-1 right there in the armor. That's what Hammerlock of Guerrero on Mysterio.
Oh, look at Rey Mysterio trying to battle out of this, and he does. Eddie Guerrero across the ring, leapfrog by Mysterio, and there goes Eddie Guerrero.
What a monkey flip right there by Mysterio.
And Mysterio suddenly gaining control, and he's calling
for it. Maybe 619 in the house.
And Eddie Guerrero, the referee in front of him, and a 619 to the ribs of Brian Hebner.
Ring general Eddie Guerrero, man, I'm telling you.
Guerrero seizing the opportunity.
Escaping the 619 using the ref's body.
The Mysterio battles. Wait a minute. That's Chavo. Eddie's partner. He's banned from ringside. And Chavo ambushing Mysterio.
Doing that gory special to him. That submission. Pulling to a flapjack like boom.
Face first. And here comes Edge.
Well, I guess being bugged don't matter much.
Mysterio's partner Edge. Chasing Chavo from the ring.
Slugfest right in front of us.
The referee, Chavo. The referee's oblivious. He's the victim of a 619.
Oh, wow. Powerbomb stacked in Mysterio.
The referee begins to count.
Edge.
I look at Mysterio's kick out. And Edge with a spear to Eddie Guerrero.
What's up with that, man? He's not even in his pants.
And Chavo knocking Edge out of the ring. Both combatants, Guerrero and Mysterio down.
Can't blame Edge, though. Chavo came out here, so Edge tried to even it up.
And now referee Brian Hebner realizes
these guys are barred from ringside. This is just a preview, man. Show me what's going to be like in 3 days at Survivor Series with Triple Threat and Hebner.
And now more officials down the ring to separate Chavo and Edge.
Well, Chavo and Edge, they don't want to wait till Sunday.
Rey Mysterio and Eddie, their match continues next. We are back on SmackDown in Columbus, Ohio. Eddie Guerrero versus Rey Mysterio.
Look at that.
The cover, two. And Eddie kicks out before the count of three. It has been a wild night already on SmackDown. Paul Heyman pleading with the Big Show not to call out the injured Brock Lesnar. Wow, there's a top rope backbreaker move of his own medicine for Eddie Guerrero. Mysterio may have re-injured that knee again as he looks to take control. Rey Mysterio, Bronco Buster time!
With that knee earlier, a few seconds ago actually, Rey Mysterio was grabbing his knee, and on Super Tuesday, when he interfered in that triple threat match, we see Mysterio tweak his knee over on the outside.
Yeah, Mysterio came up the barricade the wrong way and was in agony holding the knee. And it looks like he tweaked the knee again tonight, and Eddie shoving Mysterio off the top rope.
That's a dangerous deal there. You fall off that top turnbuckle facing the audience, and you don't realize you're laying around in your head.
And this buys Eddie Guerrero some valuable time.
Look at this, Mysterio falling off a cliff.
And for Eddie Guerrero, this allows him to catch his breath. Now he's stalking Rey Mysterio over the top rope and wiping out Mysterio. That's the page out of Mysterio's playbook.
Big plunge over the top rope, and this is Eddie Guerrero's first picnic. He can wrestle Mysterio-style match. Eddie Guerrero grew up doing it. His whole family did. Everybody wrestled with Guerrero's family. His uncles, his fathers, his cousins, his grandmothers, his great-grandfather, they all did.
Wrestling the Guerrero middle name is Eddie. In control of Rey Mysterio off the suplex.
This is Chavo did against Edge earlier tonight. Same way, textbook back suplex.
You think Eddie thinks he's in control of the match now?
Feeling froggy. Why not wear green tights?
And Mysterio with a shot to Eddie Guerrero. Mysterio has got so much heart. You got to admire him. And look at
super,
this.
Super duperplex.
Wow, a superplex from the top rope. And both men are down.
Rey Mysterio knew he'd get some of that impact himself. And sometimes you got to lay it all in the ring to try and get the better of your opponent.
And you know they're going to lay it all in the ring Sunday at Survivor Series. The tag team titles on the line.
Cover.
Mysterio into the cover. Hooks the inside leg, and Eddie Guerrero just gets the shoulder up before a count of three. Sunday at Survivor Series, Edge and Mysterio versus Angle and Benoit versus the Guerreros. A triple threat elimination matchup for the tag team titles. Oh, the Eddie with a shot to the midsection.
And for a power bomb.
Oh, what an arm drag.
Rough on the scene, Eddie again.
Brian Heppner, you see him holding those ribs.
A rough night, Brian Heppner.
Ran into the 619 a few moments ago.
619 ran into him.
Oh, the clothesline. Eddie Guerrero is so good. Just when you think Mysterio's building momentum, here's Eddie. Cover, hooks the leg.
Ropes.
Trying to use the ropes, but Ray kicked out before the count of three.
Eddie Guerrero's right near the bottom rope. We think he might as well use it. It's there.
You notice as soon as Rey Mysterio tries to reverse the trend, Eddie is right back on it.
Right here, arm ball with that other leg over his shoulder. How do you see this tight clothesline? Check this out.
And again, Eddie going to work on the arm of Rey Mysterio.
Right now, Mysterio is trapped in that arm bar, and Guerrero's left leg is over Mysterio's right shoulder, trapping his whole body, but Mysterio's looking up.
The intensity of Rey Mysterio, you can almost see him thinking about how to get out of this predicament. It's Guerrero delivers the elbow to the back of the head. And here comes that
elbow forearm shiver, intensity of Eddie Guerrero.
And Mysterio in trouble on the top rope. Latino Heat, Eddie Guerrero, looking to put his opponent away. And Ray with a shot to the ribs. Eddie knocked off the top rope.
Mysterio, what the hell? He's all the way on the top.
Hurts like Spider-Man.
And a fly!
Eddie knocks Eddie down. The cover, got him! And Eddie Guerrero got the shoulder up.
God, week after week we say it. What a matchup. And again, SmackDown ain't disappointing.
Another look at Rey Mysterio.
Standing moonsault right there off the top rope. How pretty was that? How intense was that?
That was pretty, but this is turning into an all-out brawl right now. Mysterio on the second rope.
Guerrero caught him.
Nice arm drag by Rey Mysterio.
Just countered Guerrero.
Mysterio baseball flying into the chest of Eddie Guerrero.
What the hell's Mysterio going to do?
Wow!
Heel over the top rope!
Innovative offense, but again, you see Rey Mysterio grabbing that left knee, the knee injured two nights ago at Super Tuesday.
Check this out. Right over the top rope, this big heel right on the ground. Ain't no giving that mess. Boys and girls, that bad boy hurts.
Eddie back into the ring. Rey Mysterio hoping to take advantage. Mysterio won half of the WWE Tag Team Champions. Springboard off the top rope. And Eddie caught it. And he rolls Mysterio off.
We'll pack
him here. And Mysterio kicks out.
Great back sense right there by Eddie Guerrero. I like that thinking. Gets a quick roll up when a guy, counter a guy splash. Good move by Guerrero.
How much does Eddie Guerrero want those tag team titles?
Oh, he wants it, baby.
Suplex.
Delayed vertical suplex. And Guerrero, both him and Chavo, they want tag team gold. And they're getting an opportunity this Sunday at Survivor Series.
Mysterio down on his back, center of the ring. Frog splash. Oh, no! Walked through it. And Eddie hung up on the top rope. Mysterio with a heel kick to the chin.
This is Mysterio's picking up some momentum. Oh, boy, get the phone, man.
Dial it up. Bam!
6-1-9 connects. That one nailed. The call went through.
Uh-oh. Mysterio signaling for it.
West Coast pop. West Coast pop coming.
Off the top rope.
No. Goes through.
No.
Guerrero rolled through. Oh, went right into that lasso from El Paso.
A submission maneuver. And Eddie Guerrero using the ropes for leverage. Will Mysterio tap out, and he does.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
You know, man, I'd be afraid Mysterio didn't have any choice at all but to tap out.
Well, the last one from El Paso's bad enough.
Yeah,
but when Eddie's grabbing the ropes with the leverage, what are you going to do?
He had a tap. He had all the leverage in the world. They say in Brooklyn, the leverage.
Eddie Guerrero's on a roll. In a two-day span, Eddie Guerrero has pinned Chris Benoit and made Rey Mysterio tap out. Will the
streak continue into Sunday at Survivor Series.